Behold, I know I feel. Dr. Shona Kaido from... from Kamakura, Japan, the birthplace of Zen. A very Zen dude. Michael Orr. This man can fix anything. Among many other things. Somebody said what? Somebody said talk about something, so... All right, I won't talk. All right. No, I don't know. I feel like I know everybody in this room. I feel like that episode of The Wonder Years when Kevin Arnold says he's in a band. He's like, we're gonna play! And then it gets canceled by the police. Okay, here we go. This is an older one.
Yeah.
we're going to do one more, and then we're going to bring out the MVP. This is a song that I think more people have heard about than they've actually heard. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. I really appreciate everybody being here. This is so surreal. You don't even know. you spend like 20 years of your life being on stage with like the same band and the same people, and then you're playing with new people and new friends. It's fucking crazy. So, segueing into that, I have to bring somebody out because. Welcome to the stage, Miss Ruth Radelet.
Thank you. faces. I haven't played a show in over 2 years. It's great to be back. We've all got a few nerves up here, but thanks for lifting us up with your beautiful spirit. We're going to do another one, but can we get a round of applause for this amazing band? This song just came out 2 days ago. We've never played it live before, so Philip, I hope it's good enough for you. We have one more for you. You guys can sing along to this one if you know it.
Thank you.
podcast. But we'll be back. I love you guys. I mean that.
Thank you to everybody for coming out tonight. Seriously. It really means a lot.